The industrial sector is one of the biggest consumers of energy and one of the key players in the midterm scenario proposed by the European Green Deal. If the European and international industries manage to reduce their global emissions and production costs, it will be possible to reach neutrality and circularity goals by 2050 and to create better environments for people and cities. FLEXIndustries is an EU-funded project which supports energy-intensive industries towards green energy transition by developing tools and methods for industrial energy flexibility. The main challenge for FLEXIndustries is to steer energy-intensive industries towards sustainable energy efficiency strategies. But how can this project do this? By analysing and mapping the current conditions in energy-intensive industries, identifying the limits and the obstacles to a green transition, by developing new tools and methods to help them redesign and optimize their production processes in a more efficient way, with a progressive use of renewable energy sources. By supporting the adoption of digital tools that allow them to collect real-time data and manage internal energy assets and processes. By developing a digital platform for dynamic energy and process management, allowing a better interconnection mainly among electric and heat networks. And by promoting novel industrial flexibility business models that can help industries be active players in the provision of flexibility services to the grid. FLEXIndustries will develop and test its solutions in 7 real industrial environments, representing the most energy-intensive sectors: automotive, biofuel, polymers, steel, pulp and paper, pharmaceuticals, and cement. These industrial sites have been selected for demo actions in Turkey, Greece, Poland, Bulgaria, Germany, and Italy. Learn more about how FLEXIndustries can help energy-intensive industries go green.